look properly scary.
We have to get downstairs.
I don't stand a chance. They're all ninjas of the night. Alright, let's see. I bet I could still see you in the dark. At least a little bit. Never mind. Seriously, it's like there are weeping angels in this room. Sam?
She's going to poke you!
Hi. Ha. Ready or not?
Oh dear lord, I'm already terrified.
Guys, this is a really bad time for me to have watched Fright Night yesterday. Oh, I really do not know if I can go behind the creepy shed.
And you are a Parisian cat burglar. And I am a witch.
I didn't go inside until after 12 minutes. Out of 15.
That's because I was sitting there shouting for you guys to really come out and prove that it's all okay, and I really just don't want to be myself. It's fine. I officially give up. I won't take points or anything as long as you guys come out right now, and then it's dead silence. Please be gentle, Sam. Oh, where am I hiding? I don't know where I'm hiding. Where am I hiding? Ah! Great. I'm hiding behind a tree, sitting on thorns. It's dead blackout, and now my sister is going to come outside and hunt me down. Why did we decide this was going to be a good idea? Oh my goodness, you're the dog, and you're not something here to kill me. That was mean. Just for the record, that was kind of mean. Oh no, I have no idea where Samantha went.
You feel happy now? Now that you've hunted me down like an animal, you're just sitting there eating your zebra cake.